I did something stupid and I went and bought more Russian piping tips because these always work out so well for me, right? They're all variations of the same ball tip. And I thought, because it's fall, why not try to make some pumpkins out of them? I tried the different tips in different ways, and then I added a little stem and vines to each one. I would say they're definitely more on the abstract end of pumpkin, but still pretty fun. Let me know what you guys think.